been up quite a while already. I finished watching the Bling Ring documentary, and then I watched The Subtle Art of Not Giving a Fuck movie. I've already read the book years ago, so it was just like a refresher on what the book's all about. So that was nice. That was a nice thing to watch. We're gonna go to the beach today, so super looking forward to that. It's a man-made beach, which is quite interesting. Maybe there'll be somewhere cool to go for a drink afterwards. We'll see. I just noticed this mode. This is so cool. Huh. Little did I know. I'm at Lung Mei Beach. It's an artificial beach, but it's so cute. It's small, it's quiet, it's lovely. I'm very much looking forward to this. So my vision of me swimming, putting my head under, is gone because there's fish and I'm scared because they're big fish. And I know they can't hurt me or whatever, but it just takes me out a little bit. I know it's their home, so I'm respecting that. So I got up to my thighs, but that's kind of as far as I was willing to go. Maybe I'll get brave later.
Massive drama, guys. There's a huge tantrum being thrown over here. He's very unhappy about something. Kick that sand, bro. Oh. Oh. Why, but this is just making me this is reminding me of some of my ex-boyfriends. Oh, not happy. Oh dear.
We have come to Volcano Park in Taipo. Me wanting a glass of wine was a big drama, so I've gotten this beer.
not to be a drinker, but I will drink this. This is quite nice, actually. Our waiter is the king of not giving a single fuck, and I think I'm in love with him.
As a brick. This is me trying to eat the burger. The flavor is good, but I can't break my teeth through this.
Back home from the beach, we also did grocery shopping. I said to my brother, what pasta do you want for dinner tonight? He puts this in the trolley. It's tennis rackets. Who makes a pasta like this? So that'll be interesting. So for quite a while now, we've been wanting to watch this documentary called The Monster Inside. So very excited to watch that now. So I'm gonna pour us some highballs and we are going to watch. Success. My last few meals that I've made, some of them haven't been the greatest, and I'm not used to that. I'm usually like quite a good cook, in my opinion, so I get really upset with myself when I don't do so well. So this though, this slapped. This was really good, so happy with that. I need to edit some vlogs because, as I said, because of depression I was a bit behind. And I won't say that I'm like all good and dandy now, and that could all change tomorrow, but I'm a lot better, and it's really down to the horse, clear choice. You know, when I spoke to my psychologist, well, healer, about it and stuff, you know, it's kind of just like he shows me what I could have with another human, as in like how they could make me feel. And when I say that, I mean feel accepted, feel needed, feel loved, feel, you know, just like, I want to be with you, I choose you, you know? So just the love and the support that that horse gives me, that's what I want to look for in a human. So the fact that that's come through in that horse has just been amazing. So it's given me a lot of hope. I'm obviously dying to see him again, so it could be another week. I've said to my dad, if there's any opportunity that I can see him before Saturday, I'd be so happy. But at least I know on Saturday I'm going to see him. So that's really exciting. Now, like I said, I need to edit, so I won't be able to film. And then, who knows?